uploading firmware now. This is the controller and the oscillator, the digital oscillator implemented in software.